Hi everyone, this is Jessica.
I'm Mauro.
And welcome to this month's Power Director What's New FAQ. In this update, we're bringing you new features for Power Director 365 Mobile, plus this month's new content packs.
And as always, we'll have a Q&A at the end of this video to answer questions you guys have asked from our previous video. So make sure you keep watching.
In our January update for Power Director 365, we added multiple enhancements to improve your editing workflow. First is shortcuts for applied effects so you can quickly access and edit applied effects directly from your timeline.
We've also added Express Mode for PIP and Particle Designer. If you're looking just to do some quick edits, switch over to Express Mode to easily access the essential tools you need. What's more, you can accelerate the export process for H.264 and H.265 files for faster encoding speeds with GPU switching.
For this month, we've got new content packs for you, including transitions, titles, and background music.
Give your videos a vibrant and energetic feel with a total of 30 new title templates from 2 new title packs. There's also the Split Transitions pack that includes 20 uniquely designed transition effects.
Or if you're looking for some soothing music tracks, check out the Acoustic Guitar pack.
For more details about updates for Power Director for PC, check out the link in the description box. Now, moving on to the Power Director app, what new updates do we have this month?
Well, you guys know about the recently added Fit and Fill feature, right? Now we've enhanced it to add more background options. This includes a color dropper to pick out a color from the preview window so you can accurately select a color that matches your clip. Or fill your background with 30 different fun, colorful patterns.
Also, what about the new AI Denoise feature specifically designed for white noise reduction? Let's listen to the before and after results.
Hey everybody, thanks for visiting my YouTube channel. Don't forget to subscribe. Hey everybody, thanks for visiting my YouTube channel. Don't forget to subscribe.
So this next part is our most anticipated Q&A session where you answer questions leave for us in the comments. Why don't you start us off, Mauro?
Sure. The first question, actually the first three questions, are from Clowning Worldwide. 1. How do I layer more than 2 videos in the app? 2. Is there a way to remove the background from still images? And 3. Is there a bundle price for having both the app and PC version? For the first 2 questions, let's jump into the Power Director app to see how they're done. To layer more than 2 videos in the app, first add a clip on the main track. To layer a second video, tap the overlay icon and add the clip you want to edit. The clip will automatically be added to the second track. To layer an additional video, just follow the same steps. Depending on the hardware capability of your mobile device, you can enable up to 8 overlay tracks, of which 3 can contain video. As for removing background on still images, I would suggest using Photo Director, either on mobile or PC. It's a professional photo editing software that works great as a complement to Power Director. For more details, you can check out the links in the description. Now for the third question, there's no bundle price for having the app and PC version, but we're so glad you like Power Director so much that you want to have it on both platforms.
Next, we have a question from Mobile Decay. Does the Cyberpunk filter lag? So the Cyberpunk filter shouldn't make your video lag, and this should apply to all LUTs packs. Let's try it out in Power Director. First, have your video clip on the timeline. Once you've downloaded the Cyberpunk LUTs pack from the CyberLink Application Manager, it should show up in the Effect Room. Find Cyberpunk under Color LUT. Then drag and drop the LUT you want to apply directly on the clip. There, we've just given our video clip a natural and futuristic look. And the last question we have is from Tricker Cholet. I'm already updated on the Play Store, but why can I use the blending feature? So let's check out how to use the blending feature in the app. First, add your clips on the main track and the overlay track. Once you have a video or photo on the overlay track, select the clip, then tap the edit icon. Tap blending on the menu list and select the blending mode you'd like to use. You can also adjust the opacity of each blending mode.
And that's a wrap for this month's What's New in FAQ video. We hope you've enjoyed this month's update. Plus, we're looking forward to answering your questions, feedback, and comments, so leave them in the comment section below.
Remember to subscribe and turn on the bell icon to get updated on new video releases. See you guys next time.
Bye-bye.